I gotta say, I really do love this music. But hello, everybody. Welcome back to Empire's Undergrowth. Today, we shall be continuing this amazing game. Last episode, we did the story mode. We did 5.1. It's kind of weird to say that now. But it's the truth. It's finally out. If it'll let me continue. Come on, let's work on this. So today, we shall be doing 5.2. All right. Yes, today we shall be doing 5.2. Now, you may be questioning this a little bit, but I did say in the last episode that I will be, you know, spicing this up a little bit. So, you know, we got our wood ants over here. We have black ants over here. We have leaf cutters over here, fire ants, and metabilia ants. And I gotta say, I really do like the color of this little palette thing I got here. It's strange looking, but, you know, we got them in there. And, yeah, I still haven't finished this brew chamber. We got the work. We got the workers. I'm gonna finish this up, but, you know, I need more food, of course. And, yeah, I got it back to looking like it did before. We have so many ants, and I believe we can, dig more area now. So, yeah, I can just start digging anywhere, honestly. Which means that I could probably get some more broods, if I'm being completely honest. Because I think it was 150 population max last time, and now it's 300. I could be completely wrong on that, but I haven't played in a while, so don't take my word for it. But today, as I said, we shall be doing 5.2, Drive Them Back. I have no idea what this is going to be about, so I'm actually going to enjoy this. Without termites to eat, the Malabele will starve. They must be protected. Okay, what is that supposed to mean? I'm going to go with this one again because I think this is just better. I don't really understand what this would be used for besides just, you know, getting everything revived faster. So, yeah, I'm now realizing this would have been better for, my actual brood nest instead of this one. Because, you know, they're going to be taking them back. Yeah, that was a bad choice on my part, but it is what it is. So, we're going to be clicking this, and let's get right into it. This art is amazing, I must say. This art is really... Ooh.
This Matabili queen has located the perfect spot to found a new colony. Okay. Surrounded in all directions by termite mounds, securing a steady supply of food should be no problem. Her raiders are spoiled for choice.
Okay, let's go and attack this, I guess, as a start. We have a lot less of utility towards my guys this time, it seems like.
The ants must defend themselves.
My food selection is off. Grab the food. Alright, let's open this up so I can make a food chamber real quick. We can put it over here, I guess. Okay, so what's the objective for this time? I do know that, I did turn down the music a lot because I realized while editing that, everything was insanely loud and y'all just could not hear me. So I fixed that up a little bit. Grab the rest of that food. Alright, let's open it. Well, there's not really much space for brood. How should I go about this? Also, is this music different? I can't really tell. Alright, whatever. Let's just go to the...
Unfortunately for this colony, prosperity is about to turn into peril. Not far from here, a vast army of Dorilos Nigricans driver ants have established a temporary outpost. Like their New World counterparts, the Eseton army ants, they are nomadic and will send out daily marauding columns in search of food. The local termite mounds will not go unnoticed for long.
Oh. So is this a defense mission? I would assume. Not too sure about it though. What I do know is we need to get some of this food up and going. So there are foods over here, so we can cut them off here. Luckily it's farther away from this, so I can keep on getting food while their little guys decide to run out, because I remember that happening. They should probably be setting out their super dudes here in a second. Yep, here it is. But But by the time they get over here, we'll be gone. So grab all that food and get out of there, yeah. Wait a minute. Hold on. Day one raid. Casualties lost, returned with food. What? There's a black thing there. Do they come from here?
The first driver ant scouts can be seen encroaching on the termite mound to the northwest.
Where? I don't see them. Oh. Go back and grab that food. Okay, hold on. We need to evaluate something real quick. I need to figure out where to put my extra guys in, because I can't just keep on having them spawn in. I say I just continue this little thing here. Yeah, I guess. Why not? Put you there. Alright. Oh, God. So I'm assuming I need to defend them. Because if they die, then I get a loss of food resources. I'm assuming that's what's going on. Oh, I didn't even notice the objective. Driver ants must suffer 150 casualties and return home on less than 20 pieces of food.
Although the driver ants are generally smaller than the Matabili, their mages are formidable opponents on the battlefield.
Okay, so this is a defense mission.
Armored heads power broad jaws more than powerful enough to crush even the largest Matabili soldiers.
So they need to return home with food. So I'm gonna let him go, and then the rest of them you can die, I guess. Oh, y'all deal a lot of damage. Okay. That's not good. Okay. Where am I gonna put the heal guys at? Probably put them here. I did not mean to put food tiles there. I meant those would be speed. Okay. I am gonna quickly turn this music down just a smidge. There we go. They are killing a lot of them, just the only thing I need to happen is I need them to not eliminate them. Per se. Okay, this is a unique type of thing, I guess.
The ants must defend themselves.
Yeah, he's gonna die. That's fine. Alright, bring them back in here. I need y'all to keep on grabbing those bodies, though. Well, actually... yeah, we have to keep on fighting the termites, it seems like. Okay, well... it's not a problem exactly, just the termites are not exactly strong once they have, well, they are strong, just once we start destroying them, then they can't really do much. Go up now.
The battle has begun.
This scenario is very different from all the other ones we've had so far throughout the campaign, so this is going to be a lot more confusing, because I'm actually having to defend four colonies, actually. So it seems like they only come out at night, the driver ants, so that's a different type of scenario. That will not be helpful. So those are their majors, it seems like, but they're not leveled up at the moment. So
night falls, and the clearing between the termite mounds will soon be scuttling with nocturnal predators.
Of course. Where's everyone at? Oh, it's because there's no food space. Right, we should probably upgrade that, shouldn't we? You're being annoying. Okay, so that, this guy is gonna be annoying. I don't have the firepower to take care of him at the moment. So that's gonna be a pain in my butt. I can already tell. Grab the food and get out of there. Because I already know. Yep, they're already coming out. Yeah. So it's kind of like the thing before. You know, fight them. Leave! What is that?
A huntsman spider, Pseudomicromata Mary, has subdued a Matabele ant. She hunts without a web, relying on speed to chase down her victims. Once she is satisfied, she will retreat to a crevice in the rock, hidden away until hunger drives her out once more.
Okay. That's, terrifying. That's just rude. Okay. We're gonna get, another one of y'all. Two of y'all, actually. Well, that's not very nice. Can you leave, please? Alright, we're gonna go back in the nest, and we're gonna go over here. Oh, I didn't even realize there's a food storage right there. How did I never notice that? We're gonna open all this up. What are those? Okay. You're not leaving, so, oh, you just did, didn't you? No, you didn't. Alright, food over there. All the food spots are protected by high guys. I guess I just need to push out. Yeah, that's what needs to happen. Great, they're on the move again. Amazing.
The driver ants are
it's
back.
Not even day!
Unchecked, they will eventually exhaust the Matabele's food supply. If their incursion into this area becomes too costly, however, they may not return.
Alright, just go, I guess.
The ants must fight.
Don't grab that food, yeah. We don't need that. Two food is not gonna help out. It just gonna annoy the crap out of everything, actually. Mainly me, but you know. So they're on defense, it looks like. I'm gonna push them over there. If I deal enough damage, the termites may be able to finish them off, it looks like.
The colony is starving.
I can tell.
There is not enough food to
feed
the new brood.
We need to go here.
The workers have excavated an African stink ant
Not
tunnel,
again.
And it
oh
appears to have been used recently. The tunnels serve as convenient highways for the stink ants, allowing them to reach the outskirts of their territory safely.
Okay. Grab that food. Sorry, I forgot to turn that back on.
Thank you.
There's not much I can do at the moment. That's the sad thing about this. There's a lot of bodies right there. I'm gonna want to grab those. Though I can't let these guys die, I have to try and do something, I guess. Oh, great. Okay.
The battle has begun.
Well, that's just a pain. At least we get the body back. Force the stink ants to close off their tunnel. Annoying at this rate. We're not getting anywhere with this. It's at least not that I can see. Bro, are you serious? Come on.
The driver ant invaders pressed into the heart of the northwestern mound, finishing off the last of the defenders and slaughtering the termite queen and king. Single-minded in their pursuit of meat, the drivers set their sights to the south. Without intervention, the termites will fall quickly.
We're gonna restart.
The driver ants are back. Unchecked, they will eventually exhaust the Matabili's food supply. If their incursion into this area becomes too costly, however, they may not return.
Let's go get some more food. Not all out yet, so after that I can just go over.
The battle has begun.
I probably shouldn't be doing this and going to defend the actual termites, but you know, I guess it is what it is. It might kill them, to be honest, I'm not gonna lie. I should have waited till they all got here. What am I doing? I'm killing some of them, so I'll take it. No, get back. Here comes a swarm, great. I can't do anything against these guys, I swear. I don't have the food for this, yeah. That's just great.
The colony is starving.
I noticed.
There's not enough food to feed the new brood.
Oh yeah, I can steal some food from right here.
The driver ant invaders pressed into the heart of the northwestern mound, finishing off the last of the defenders and slaughtering the termite queen and king. Single-minded in their pursuit of meat, the drivers set their sights to the south. Without intervention, the termites will fall quickly.
Please leave. And we can go over here and grab this food. What sucks is that they're gonna take all the food, which is really annoying. We go right into their food supply? Oh. Well, I can't do anything about that, so I gotta just let it happen, I guess. Alright, we got all the bodies, so that's good. Termites, yes! Let's go. That's good for us, that's good for us. We gotta go, we gotta go. We need these termites. And we need them bad though. Help them out, actually. Yeah, go and help them out.
Darkness sets in, and the undergrowth stirs. The creatures of the night awake.
Oh! What is that? Hello! Kill it! Kill it! Kill the damn thing! What the hell was that? No, not that thing. What? Okay, no idea what the hell that was. Okay. I don't like these spiders that they're showing me. Well, gotta fight him anyway, so just go ahead. We need to get down here because we need more termites, so... kill him, I guess. Yep, here they come. And of course, these guys want to be a nuisance. Great. Finish up that little brood chamber.
The driver ant menace has returned, and the termite soldiers gather at their mound's entrance to repel the invasion. A brave effort, but futile. Their defenses will not hold.
Where are they going to? They're going down here. Okay. $666, gonna upgrade a couple more, y'all. That'll do. Here comes a little entourage. It seems like they don't level up, though. And they just focus mainly on numbers instead. Okay, they're doing good, they're doing good. We got 17, we have a lot of guys down. cut off this little bit here. The termites should be able to deal with the rest.
The battle has begun.
Forget about the food for right now. I don't need to deal with that. I need to kill these guys. Alright, now take all that food. Take all that food. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Finish up, finish up. They're on their way. They're on their way. They're on their way. Take all that food. Come on, come on, come on. Stay here, stay here, stay here. Don't fight, don't fight, don't fight. Well, fight if you need to. We need all of this food. We need all of that. That's a lot of food that we need.
The colony is starving. There's not enough food to feed the new brood.
We got a lot of that food. That's really helpful. But I think they might end up killing the termites. But not before we get back, so they're not going to be getting all their food. Well, they're going to get a lot of it, actually. Never mind. That's a lot of food. We got a level 3 now. Picking them off, I guess. Get up there, get up there, get up there. Took a bit of food, so we're doing pretty good. He's not gonna kill him, he's just gonna let him go. Okay, that's what I thought.
Two termite colonies have now been conquered and their mounds pillaged. The driver frontier.
That means y'all are coming out. Alright, I can take all this food.
Cutting across Matabili territory to reach their next foray.
Y'all are giants. I can take all this food. Don't take it yet, though. Come on, y'all can deal with this. There's only a couple of them. Yes, we can get all this food now. Alright, come on, come on, come on. There we go. W. That's a lot of good food. That's a lot of good food. Alright, it's looking pretty good now. There's my level 3. Let's go see if there's any extra food in there since they're dead, I guess. They might not have been able to take everything. There's 5? Wait, that might be them over there. Oh, I know, I'm 1. I'm stupid. Never mind. now there's a lot of food in here.
The ants will fight to the death.
This is annoying. Can y'all not right now? This is just painful to watch. Get back over here. There's still a bunch of food in here we can get. And it's slowly rotting away, which I don't like. Grab that poor soul, I guess. Where are all these scorpions coming from, man? We need this food, but I feel like we should be going after the termites instead. The ones that are alive, I mean, because...
The twilight is fading, under the shroud of night, large invertebrates creep out of their holes to prowl the clearing.
We're taking this queen. 800 food? How much do you take? Okay, you take a good chunk. Alright. Yeah, we need all of that. Here comes the food, which I'm about to steal, I'll tell you that much. Oh my god, are you serious? Can you go away, please? My god. Being annoying at this rate, Jesus Christ. We were able to take care of that, surprisingly. It looks like we might die to these guys, or not. Oh, we got him, it looks like. Well, the food is deciding to want to leave, so let's quickly grab some of it. I might be able to actually kill them now. I got 97 on them right now. This might be the time. I need to get all those bodies first. That's the thing. Under 19. We're looking pretty good here.
An unfortunate Matabili scout has been snatched by a Contius Lamate, a wafer trapdoor spider. It tops its burrow with a hinged opening that blends perfectly with the surrounding substrate. I think we might be able to get
them. I don't care. We already saw them a while
ago. When feeling the vibration of a passing insect, it runs out, strikes, and drags the victim underground all in the blink of an eye.
Aw, oh, no, we might not be able to get them. We're 17 away. No, please tell me there's more in there. I pray that there's a lot more in there. Get in there, get in there, get in there. There's no way there's not more than what just came out. You're so close, 10! Wait, they're still alive? I thought they were dead, to be honest.
The ants must defend themselves.
I'm not gonna kill them, I just want this food. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Yeah, I didn't want to kill them, to be honest. I just didn't know they were still alive, to be honest. Alright, let's get out there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No point in staying in here. Let's get out and about. We got a lot of level threes.
The ants will fight to the death.
I know they will. 19 plus extra level threes, and we have like two level twos, so it should be all good. See how this goes, I guess. Again? Are you serious? Okay, thank
God. The third termite colony has fallen. Only one remains. If the drivers cannot be repelled now, there is no hope left for the Matabili colony. Their path will take them directly over the nest.
Isn't that annoying, huh? Where are they going, though? That's what I need to know. I know they're going to the last, you know, mound, but how do they get there? So they do come up here. Okay, we have a lot of food. All my guys are max, except you, I guess. Yep, they're coming right over the mound. We are defending this thing for the entire day. I have enough food, it looks like. And I'm a lot stronger than them now. They used to bully us, but not anymore. All my efforts have been for this one specific defense. So either we shall win or we shall die miserably. Luckily, my boys are just going to keep on replenishing them. North close? What does that mean? Does that mean how much I have to kill? Oh, hello. I didn't notice this was happening. Hi. You're being annoying, it seems like. Alright, get outside, get outside, get outside. Thank you. good, pretty good, pretty good. We're not losing too much food. I've gained no food. And it seems, so maybe I do need to get kill 150 of them. This is odd. And you're not helping at the moment. Never mind, bring him back out, bring him back out, bring him back out, bring him back out. Did not mean to do that. Pain in my ass, I swear to God. So maybe we do need to kill 150, but they need to have less than 20 food brought back, and so far they have none, so it seems like this is the way to go. This might be it, actually. We're over 150. That time has happened. Care about the stink bugs, to be honest. They're just being a bit annoying. Are y'all not gonna pick those guys up? Are they leaving? They're leaving! Is that a win? I don't know.
The driver and raid is over. They will return to their bivouac.
Okay. Is that it? What happens now? We did it!
The losses far outweighing the food they
could carry.
The driver ants have finally been forced away. The Matabili have regained control over their territories and have crucially protected their one remaining termite mound. If the driver ants should ever return, this colony will be prepared.
Holy shit. Oh my god, that was stressful. It's confusing to me because I don't... It's all new, you know? It's all different. We're gonna go with extra food again, though, because I know I'm gonna need it. But man, was that fun. That was difficult. An entire hour it took for me to beat that. And I did it twice. But I'm not sure if you'll see the first part, or the first time I did it.
Crumbs everywhere. Who's been bringing food into the lab?
That'd be my boy, scientist number two. Anyways, that was hella fun. But we have some more royal jelly, so let's go and spend a bit. I do not have enough. Never mind. Okay. Well, that was something. I gotta say, out of both of them so far, I think I like Triage more than Drive Them Back. Drive Them Back is really fun. It reminds me a lot of Frontline, I'm not gonna lie. Frontline was very annoying. They kinda play into the similar way for the driver ants and the army ants. They're pretty similar. They go to a forage. They don't have like a specific like queen or anything. And I have no food space. I'm just realizing that. So yeah, I'll probably be doing that soon after I finish the whole 5-point, you know, levels, the 5.1 levels, all the other stuff. But so far I'm really enjoying all of this. It's so fun. And it's just, you know, it's different, you know. It's strange. But, Mike, you did a really good job on doing this. The entire team did an amazing job, and I'm having so much fun on this. I've been waiting for this thing for years now. But, thank you all very much, so much. So much, all the crap. You know what I'm talking about. I'm starting over my words. Thank you all so much for watching the video. If you did enjoy, then please like, share, subscribe, comment, all that stuff. You already know what to do. But, until the next episode, I shall see you all next time. Goodbye.